There's no trouble in learning things people already know. But perhaps trouble is what the world needs. Perhaps we should be learning to stop following the definitions of our limits without challenging the definitions in the first place.